To everyone who responded to last week's question, what is the most highly trainable animal? And it looks like most of you said human. I would most certainly agree with that. My other question for this week is, what makes it the fact, or what makes it so, that we are the most highly trained animal? What makes this possible?